beautiful Steve, because they live together.
Here's the thing.
And he said, it's amazing how beautiful Steve's penis is.
In the UK, I have looked at none of my friends' penises.
Me neither. Well, no, hang on, no.
Yeah,
it's not true. I've seen pretty much every guy I started out with, I've seen all of their dicks.
See? Like, but this thing is...
It was the 90s, we got
that's the thing. In the fucking UK, how the fuck none of you died? It's literally every story from 2005 is like, oh, we were doing Charlie off a switchblade in a bus in Leytonstone, burning his dick and he was on fire, Jim Jeffries was fighting a crocodile, Steve Hughes was... talking about conspiracy theories to a rake, and Jason John Whitehead was elbow-dropping a piece of ice.
I think, you know...
And then we all went and did Jungler's Battersea for 5 billion Bing Bongs.
How none of us died, I think, was I was the car crash.
So you were the fucking... You were the guy that halfway up and we need to all slow down here, boys?
Probably. I think there was probably an element of that.
That's fucking crazy.
When I went crazy... And then went into rehab.
Crazier.
Crazier.